So check this out, tech fans. Windows 10 Enterprise LTSC is an OS that's a lot different than your common OS that you get from Microsoft. And one of the biggest things about it is that this OS does not need to be updated at all. And currently, if you buy this system, you will be able to have complete stability with Enterprise until 2032, which means that if you have a business where you have a recording studio and you want everything inside of that business to stay the same without any of the hassles of upgrading, then this is for you. But real quick, let's talk about some of the key features that this operating system has and why you may really want to consider it even if you're not running a business. Windows 10 Enterprise Long-Term Servicing Channel, or LTSC as it's known, is a specified version of Windows 10 Enterprise designed for businesses that prefer to avoid feature updates. Some of the key features and characteristics are long-term support, with support ending in 2027 for the standard version and 2032 for the IoT Enterprise version, which is, like I said before, complete support, complete stability all the way until 2032. Another thing is the fixed feature set. LTSC versions do not receive feature updates like the mainstream Windows 10 versions. They are designed to be stable and predictable for specific deployments in the market. They also have a limited feature set. LTSC versions include features that are likely to change over the lifecycle. And just to make sure that LTSC stays completely stable, it has a very limited amount of feature sets. LTSC versions exclude any of the apps that are going to have to be updated, like the Microsoft Store and other things like that. You will not have to update these at all. They're not in there. In fact, the entire operating system has pretty much been an operating system that's had liposuction done. They've taken out all of the fat of it and just left the leanness of the OS. So what that basically means is that if you have a business or a recording studio, right, and you want to make sure that everything in your business, your recording studio, is going to stay the same and you don't have to do any types of updates whatsoever that would change it, this is the perfect operating system for someone like that. If you want things to stay the same because you're happy with what you have, then Windows LTSC, this is something that you should definitely check out, especially the Enterprise version. Now, before I jump in and tell you some of the other features that are coming with this particular OS, right now, you can get this particular OS key for $11 at VIP Your CD Key. And it's very simple to do. If you don't already have an account, you just go over to their website, create an account, add the software that you want to your cart. You can also add the code TOT20 to save yourself some additional money. And this is a great price for this. All of these codes are completely guaranteed by me and the company that are selling them. We've been doing business with them for over a decade, and they sell many different variations of keys, including Windows 10 keys, Windows 11 keys, gaming keys. They've got a lot of keys, and all of them will save you a lot of money. So now, real quick though, let's just talk a little bit about what differs the OS as far as, like, you know, the overall thing, as far as how it's different than a standard OS. Another big thing about the LTSC version is that it's completely thinned down. You don't have any ads, you don't have any bloated software. It is basically just the basic OS as raw as it can be. And if you want to add anything to that, to your particular environment, you can do that. But this is pretty great because now you don't even have extra crap on your computer whatsoever. When you get this OS and you put it on there, it's just a completely streamlined version that you know you can rely on. And honestly, there are a lot of gamers out there who don't want their systems to update either because they've got the perfect driver, the perfect everything in Windows 10. And for those people, this will work. And if you run a recording studio, you know how crazy things can be when you change the OS. It's a lot worse in the Mac world, I'll tell you. But even in the PC world, when they change and release a new update, a lot of stuff in your recording studio stops working. And that means that you're losing money by the minute because you can't do what you need to do because none of your hardware stuff is working anymore because of that update. This eliminates that completely. Now, last but not least, Windows Enterprise LTSC is a servicing channel, which means that it has better support than any other version of Windows 10. They have people constantly making sure that this particular OS is working with everything that it's said to be working with at the time that you buy it. So if you have any problems whatsoever, you're going to have much more support than you ever did before with a standard version of Windows 10. So this pretty much wraps up today's video. Windows Enterprise LTSC is basically an OS that's been completely trimmed down to run as fast and as best as possible with nothing in it to create problems. It's also meant to stay completely stable all the way until 2032. And like I said, we'll have links all down below where you guys can check out a lot of different keys that they have over at VIP Your CD Key, including this one. And make sure to use that code TOT20 to save you guys some money. So I'm Erlich. You guys have been watching Tech and Tomorrow. Tell me what you guys think, and if you guys think that Windows 10 Enterprise LTSC is something that you would use, because as a recording engineer, I really don't like the Windows OS at all, but this might be something to check out and something different. So I'll see you guys back here on the channel for more tech.